that we see and people for different reasons that matches are not made to be here. And he further informed me that we work with the programs as well as Andana. So we get an overview of the reduction. And then if there are any question and discussion issues, we have to. So Andana.
Yeah. Are you just coming or?
No, no, he asked if I'm not, he can't close the door.
Sure. So last night, yesterday, we were about to see the electronic community information system. So this is like the most widely implemented system, which is like at the lowest possible level, at the end possible level in Ethiopia. We have like three-tier health, like health facilities. Like we have the hospitals, the primary hospitals. Okay. Under those we have the health centers, and under those we have the health space. So that's supposed to those schools are the community where the decision workers actually work. And it's more of like promotive health promotion kind of activities that are being done there, and few curative activities, including like vaccination family planning and others. So the ECHS is designed to facilitate this and to capture all the information from the community level. And to actually improve the health.